गुड मॉर्निंग अबाउट पब्लिक इंटरेस्ट लिटिगेशन द फर्स्ट पब्लिक इंटरेस्ट लिटिगेशन वाज ए लेटर सेंट बाय एडवोकेट ऑन रिकॉर्ड सुप्रीम कोर्ट एडवोकेट वाज ट्रीटेड एज पब्लिक इंटरेस्ट लिटिगेशन एंड बट बिफोर दैट there is a provision under section 92 cpc as well as 93 cpc where you can file suit for public interest litigation and some guidelines were there to regulate to prevent public nuisance to question the administration of trust and public institutions etc now in short a public interest litigation was filed before the Kerala High Court AR 2021 Kerala 55 SJ Jayaraman as a corporation of Thiruvananthapuram SJ Jayaraman was a advocate under practicing for High Court of Ernakulam the allegation was that the corporation is not functioning as guidelined under section 3625 of Environment Protection Act about managing plastic waste management rules rule 4 6 7 and 9 collection regulation and management of these plastic wastes allegation that it were burned in public places causing severe health hazard to public at large so mandatory direction was issued to the corporation authorities for proper disposal of these plastic waste it should be managed and collected in accordance with the provision of rules 2016 and other rules therefore kindly go through the judgment all rules pertaining to plastic carry bags covers and management of plastic waste were discussed and it will help you if you are noticing any similar activities in Tamil Nadu and you can also file public interest litigation. Best wishes.